Sunday, November 1st, 2015. Zerwin Thunder playing in the Westside Football Classic in Iowa, Des Moines, Iowa. Today, the Zerwin Thunder are playing the CFL Silver for the championship of the Westside Football Classic for the sixth grade team, for the sixth grade level.
It's Silver Division. Your home team, the CFL Silver, and the visitors, the Zimmerman Thunder. A beautiful Sunday afternoon, November 1st in West Des Moines, Iowa. Thunder.
Everybody. First quarter, Zimmerman Thunder wearing white, blue stripes, going left to right. CFL Silver wearing white red stripes going right to left.
Kenny Jones sends a kick down the field to right. CFL fields it about the 35, returned out to about the 45.
CFL Silver with the ball first.
Quarterback takes it himself, the blocker out front, looking for the right edge, turns the corner, out across the 50, going to go around bounds at about the 48. Give it to the tailback, number 28, looking for a home run to the left tackle.
Penalty on the Thunder, 5 yards and a first down for CFL Silver.
Scheinman out of the shotgun this time. Fakes the option, keeps the truck on the left side, steps through a tackle down near the 37. Scheinman takes a snap, couple with the toss, picked up by the tailback, gonna make about 2 or 3 yards out of that one. Fullback dive right up the gut this time. Good for a first down, possibly.
First down.
Now the shotgun on first down. Belly play, not going to go anywhere this time. Now the shotgun. Running left, comes behind the tackle, got some room on the left side, going to be down around the 25, going to pick up about 7 yards. Kellen Scheinman. Giving the tailback this time, but kept it himself on the fake, looking for some room on the left side, heavy pursuit by the Thunder. Going to get maybe a yard and bring up a fourth in the contest here early on fourth down.
Fourth down for CFL.
Thunder defense looking to hold. Out of shotgun. On spread, looking downfield. Puts it up there. Going to pass the 20. 15-10. Bonus beat 5. Spun down at about the front.
First and goal for CFL.
First and goal, quarterback keeps himself, gets a key block, cuts inside. He's inside the 5, driving down towards the 2-yard line.
There you go.
Whistle and flag. The snap. Simon's going to have to fall on it.
All right.
Watch that ball, dude!
Out of the shotgun. Quarterback with a leap walk, but looking to make the corner. He outruns one tapper, steps inside for another. He's down near the 5 or 6 yard line again.
Go, Dylan!
Quarterback rolling out to his left. Got a man picked out across the end zone. And that was incomplete.
Thunderball. Thunderball. At the 6 yard line. Turned over on downs.
Watch out of the backfield. Watch out of the backfield.
On first down. Give up the middle to the tailback. That'll bring up second down. And again, to give up the middle of the fullback this time, he's going to grind out about 4 yards. All right, we'll open the second quarter with a pressure on the ball.
Beginning of second quarter.
32.
0-0.
Be ready.
No!
Fake belly play. Quarterback keeps it himself. On first down, jet sweep for the left. No gain on the play, will bring up second and 10. Fake on the play, still right over it. Gonna get a yard, heavy count. Looking to pass, got a man picked out, breaking loose in the secondary. Out through the intenders.
Thunder punting.
Dead ball punt up coming by Zimmerman. Number 98 with an angle off to the left, going to be fielded at the 41.
CFL ball after the punt. Thunder punt. CFL going left to right now. Second quarter. 0-0.
Pass to number 22. Working the right side, lowers the shoulder. Going to get about a yard or two. And 7 for CFL Silver.
70 degree day here in Iowa. But a little windy though. Sun shines out. Nice warm weather.
Simon takes the snap, puts the hand up, looks downfield, get the play! Hit the handle! And off to the running back, he's going to get a couple. Look at the pass.
Second quarter, 0-0. Thunder ball turned over on downs. Thunder moving right to left. Thunder fumble, CFL ball, CFL moving left to right.
Toss from the tailback.
Go.
28, nice step from across the 30.
Come on, shoot,
back. And off to the tailback, he spins on the one tackle. He's grinding out 2 or 3 yards there.
Let's go!
Keeps himself, got to leave one. He looks around the corner, steps inside the 5-yard line, and he'll be down. Number 28 up the middle.
Touchdown CFL. CFL going for the extra point.
Now the shotgun looking for a 2-point conversion. Puts it up, got a man going to the corner. And that'll be caught. On the corner, on the crest from Taylor Simon.
8-0 CFL. CFL kicking off. CFL left to right.
Swift kick working its way right by CFL. Mishandled by the Thunder. They're going to fall on the back of about the 30.
Thunder ball moving right to left. Minute 15 left in the half.
Looking downfield, got a man for the
by CFL. CFL ball, 42 seconds left in the half.
Second down, CFL fielder. Quarterback looking to keep it himself this time, working the right side by a couple blockers. Step back in, going to be tackled about the 18-yard line.
26 seconds left in the half. CFL kind of driving.
Looking downfield, got a man picked out across the field.
Fourth down, about six. 21 seconds left in the half.
Working the offset eye. Give on the reverse. Left side, pass it, play it, pass it, can't race it,
play it, play it, play it, play it, play it, play it, play it. CFL going for the extra point.
On the PAT, got a 1-3. And that'll be good for number two.
Two Thunder turnovers leads to 14 CFL points. 16 CFL points. CFL kicking off. They lead 16-0.
Joe Chido setting up the kick for CFL Silver.
Thunderball, 11 seconds left in the half.
Can
Andrew.
Heavy pressure from Silver, and quarterback is sacked.
This is halftime. CFL leads the Thunder 16-0.
See you on the other side. Our halftime score.
Beginning of second half. CFL kicking off. CFL moving right to left. Zimmerman Thunder moving left to right.
Go down, Mike!
And a quick kick up the middle by Chido. Getting mishandled by the Thunder. CFL Silver Ball.
Thunder. Not a good start for the second half. Thunder fumble a kickoff. CFL ball moving right to left.
Hand off to number 28 up the middle. He's going to gain a couple of yards. Give it a tailback again. Busting that outside to the right. Finds a little seam. Going to grind out about five more yards.
Penalty on CFL. Backed him up. Third and about 15.
Out of the shotgun. Looking for guys are being chased. Out of the tackle. Cuts it upfield. With the pass to 40.
Flag on the play.
He steps in the end zone. Red will call touchdown. We've got men and flags on the field.
Penalty on CFL again. Blocking back 15 yards. Replay third down. Fourth down, CFL punting.
And dead ball punt. Gonna take a CFL bounce and be fielded at about the...
Hey, Thunder ball for the first time here in the second half. 7 minutes left in the third quarter.
Quarterback on the option right. Give it to tailback. Loss of the yard on the ball. Bring up the second down and 11. Quarterback keeps it himself. He's going to get about. Give it to the tailback. Number 9 with the carry.
Fourth down at about 3.
Get in there!
Quarterback keeps on the fake handoff. And he's going to spin his way forward. Looks like a return first down.
We're
going to
race here, but he's
just taking every race. Pass to the halfback. A halfback pass. Got a man breaking loose to the side. Jones working shotgun, put it up again, good man, break it loose! And there closes it. Quarterback keeps it himself, runs behind his right tackle, gonna get a couple yards.
From the 10. Five-yard penalty on Thunder. First and 15 from first and goal from the 15.
On the snap. Quarterback fakes it, and he's going to get run out of bounds. Second and goal.
Ah!
Looking to pass under pressure. Puts it off. Got a man breaking loose.
Beginning of fourth quarter. CFL's up 16-0. Thunder ball. Moving right to left.
The shotgun, heavy pressure from CFL. He escapes it and works his way up the sideline. Going to get run out of bounds. Ball at the CFL nine.
Fourth and goal for the Thunder. Down 16-0.
Looking to pass with a heavy pressure. And he's going to get stopped.
Thunder turned over on down, CFL ball, CFL moving left to right.
Give it to the tailback, looking for some room behind right tackle. He's going to grind out about four or five. Number 28. Give it to the tailback, clear out the right side. He turns the corner, first down, first down, over the 40, steps back inside. Going to be wrestled down around the 45-yard line. That's number 28. Working out of the eye, fullback dive, big hole, steps through it across midfield around the 50. Gonna be game tackled. Fake to the fullback, get to the tailback, that's number 28, Blake Anderson. Rambles for an apparent first down there, made upon the spot. Problems with the snap. Come on, Jason! Block, offense, block! Into the tailback, he's got a big hole to run through.
Oh, line! Like there's already...
push!
Grind it out, boys!
Give to the fullback this time, and he's going to grind out a yard or two and move the chains for CFL. Out of the eye, give to the fullback that Anderson. That's all the time. Working out of the eye, fake the fullback dive, give to Anderson, working the left side. And he's going to drive his way down for about 3 or 4 yards. And fake, quarterback keeps himself, working his way down the right side, got a blocker! Touchdown! Silver!
Touchdown, CFL, 22-0, going for the extra point.
Give to the fullback.
No good.
And the PAT will fail.
CFL's up 22. CFL kicking off.
Joe Tyler with a low squib. By the Thunder.
Thunderball going right to left.
Quarterback keeps it himself, looking option, pitches on the option, his tailback, got some room across the front. That's number 10, he's going to be across midfield. Kenny. with. Give to the fullback. Looking to pass after the fake, pulls it down, going to have to run for it. We'll see what the spot. Work on the left side, upfield, got a first down. Looking to turn it upfield as the quarterback. Turnover. And see if that comes up with it. At the 15-yard line.
Thunder, a little fumble. CFL ball moving left to right. Take a knee.
And CFL will take a knee.
That's the game. Thunder lose this one.
And that'll do it.
22-0.
Great job. CFL silver with a 22-0 victory to claim the title in our 6th grade silver division. Once again, players and coaches, if you return to the hash mark on your side of the field after you're home. Number 4, Tyler Edidin. Number 7, Tristan Erdman. Number 8, Zach Connor. Number 9, Blake Schumann. Number 10, Kenny Jones. Number 11, Corbin Nelson. Number 12, Kellen Martin. Number 13, Matthew Short. Number 15, Trevor Jones. Number 17, Trey Tuttle. Number 18, Dante Sellers. Number 22, Eli Nelson. Number 23, Riley Weber. Number 28, Monty Sellers. Number 32, Brennan Howard. Number 40, Aiden Hunter. Number 44, Trevor Rauch. Number 45, Austin Bench. Number 46, Dylan Carlson. Number 57, Bo Richards. Number 59, Ryan Dolan. Number 68, Keith Lester. Number 74, Riley Clip. Number 87, Kate Curtis. Number 92, Jack Edgett. Number 94, Carter Anderson. Number 95, Jackson Bellinger. Number 98, Hayden Stay. And number 99, Aiden Pardino. Ladies and gentlemen, the Zimmerman Thunder are your runners up in the 2015 Westside Football Classic 6th grade silver division. Gentlemen, come get your trophy. And now Thunder, let's pay respect to the champions. Ladies and gentlemen, 2015 Westside Football Classic 6th grade Silver Division champions, the CFL Silver Maroons. Gentlemen, I don't have you in roster order, but just stick with me and we'll do this. Number 78.